What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another gameplay video, and I say let's just get right back into it with Plants vs. Zombies 2. Oh, looks like they're doing a lot of bong choy today. I guess I'll fall. Let's see what else can we get here. Nothing really. Alright. Claimed our free stuff. We're one day away from getting Torchwood. Let's go ahead and start it off right with the pinata party. Nice, we got some good items. Alright, let's go ahead and get this over with. Sorry about that, guys. My friend texted me. What do we want? Maybe some management. Maybe some high tier damage. Oh, we got one more slot too. We'll use the autistic bean. See how useless that plant is? Like, when and where would you use this bean? Like, what would be the point in it? Like, what is his boost? Oh, woo, he knocks them all back a little bit. Like, see, I just don't understand the point. I don't know, I just feel as though they're useless. Also, may I mention that the hopper guys, that go all the way over with the dynamite. Yeah, I don't know why people worry about them. Because they don't even really do anything. And boom, he's been stopped forever. Also, bong choys do just the same. If you put one of those in front of like a back row, in front of the back row, they handle it. Like, there's many other ways you could deal with them besides that pea shooter. Which is what I guess is kind of annoying about it, because you don't even really have to use the plant that it gives you that's meant specifically for that. I don't remember, but I almost want to say you're going to die to this. Imagine what this game would be like with a Gatling pea shooter. See, now what he does is he makes them all kind of move. I just hate what little you have to do in some level. Well, these are fun. I think there's only one or two though. Thank you.
Sweet. All right.
I wish we had the spearmint, because then we could just get a row of those for free every time. Well, we don't, but, so it's okay. And actually, we haven't said hello to our Zen Garden. Ah, hello, Mr. B. Dang, we get two plants basically in a row. Plan my defense. James posted a video, guys. Make sure to go check out his video. Alright, what do we want to do? Oh, I know. This is easy. Then... Oh, we don't have enough. That sucks. Let's actually try and utilize these, I guess. So you wouldn't have to deal with dancing zombies the entire game. And now, we have the pea pod. Bless me, guys. Here, let's go ahead and upgrade this. We got a coconut cannon. That one could actually come in handy because we can actually use that. Nah, but really I want to fill it up with, premiums. So this is the boss level? No. That's the next one. Oh wait, we don't want that. I'd say we go with that for this level. Thank you. Man, I'm very popular today. Okay, let's go ahead and start ramsacking. Oh, I got him stuck. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. We got it perfect. Look at the cherry bomb. Yeah, but I'm gonna try and get out more Subway Surfers and more stuff. But one sec, I'll be right back. I gotta go for the VOD.
Okay, have fun, I guess.
Jeez, at least I got my headphones now. I keep leaving them places, and then I realize halfway through this. Because the reason I have to use my headphones is because sometimes I realize the audio is really bad. Like, my voice audio. Like, the game is always fine. But, like, my voice audio sucks for some reason. Also, I have family that wants things from me, so... Man, really, everybody wants me today.
You should go ahead and zap him.
I think we're gonna stop after we get lightning read. Because apparently I'm the most important person of today. Well, I would like to thank you all for watching. If you like it, this kind of content, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.